I remember when we were driving home after the second meeting with IKEA, I had this intuition to come with our approach to the IKEA bag.
So one of the most surprising things that you actually presented to me, I remember from this project, was when you came about with this one.
I was so nervous asking you.
Yeah. One of the most iconic pieces of IKEA.
We wanted to keep exactly the same size as your bag, the material, the handle. The only thing we wanted to change was the colors.
This is very much IKEA, and I think also the interpretation you have done is very much hey.
Yeah. When seeing the two colors woven together here, it maybe it's something that you don't see when you just look at them in the blue one. My daughter, she saw one of the very first prototypes. Wow, Mom, can I have this? And that's so nice that people can get that reaction. It's going to be so lovely. I will call you the first day I see someone on the street with the bag, I promise.